Actor,
yeah, that's what I called him.
Imagine. Yeah, we gotta be careful when we make the names now.
Yeah.
Not great.
All right. No. Okay. Not bad. All right, let's see where you is. Oh, you're here.
Yep. So it's pretty early on in the game.
Fair enough.
That's why I kind of figured it wasn't really worth starting a whole new character.
Yeah.
Format's kind of been collect things, you know, do the usual.
Exploring hype.
Also for YouTube, welcome to Just for Yucks.
All of it.
Live Fuck. Twitch stream.
Yo, chairs. Wait. Chairs. The theme Splorin'?
Yeah, like, not super Splorin', but just get all the shit. Everything you know where it is, just get it.
Okay.
I did already get the pine resin. Not pine resin.
Gold
the,
pine resin.
Gold pine resin. I got that.
Fair enough.
I made it out to where the dragon is.
So. Double kill.
A dough ball kill.
Dough ball. Kill.
I like how me and you are blocking the little item wheel.
A little bit. Don't worry about it. Yes! Nailed it.
This is, yeah. So, I couldn't say enough in the last stream, like, how amazing this game is. On PC. I honestly didn't expect that to happen.
On PC.
On PC.
Oh, that was bad.
Parry is on point. Easy. Hell yeah, it's on point.
Except for that last one. We don't talk about that, though.
Yeah, we won't talk about the last parry, but yes, it is on point.
We don't talk about that.
It's honestly, it's so much easier to parry in the PC version.
It is.
Well, it's like you said, it's 60 frames per second, so it's more, a lot more reactive.
He's mad.
Did you just bump this?
He's mad.
Yeah, he is mad, and he's going to kill everybody. By everybody, I mean us.
Come on. Go in.
I'm actually gonna go over and get the wrong guy a little bit.
Fair enough.
You just keep going.
Alright, I lied. I'm gonna go back up. Keep the hole. Keep
the F. I also didn't get the,
Ow.
I also did not get the bonfire. The one after.
The one after the Lothric Knights?
Yeah. Yeah, the one. He's probably.
I forgot that he gives a Titanite shard and an ember.
It's definitely worth killing.
Alright. Trying to remember other things. I don't think that there's anything down here. Or is there? There's definitely something down there.
Did you forget about him, or?
I did.
Ha-cha.
Pyromancer early game, very fun.
The Pyromancer, I love it. Like I said, I beat the whole... Actually, I beat a game and a half.
With Pyromancer.
With Pyromancer, yeah.
On the first run through.
Yeah. I was happy I did. Honestly, it was a lot of fun.
Damn. I made the mistake of trying to make, like, a Pyromancer mix with, like, a strength, and it didn't work out well.
It's,
not
yeah.
for, like, going through the game for the first time.
I actually haven't yet beaten the DLC for Dark Souls 2. Ah! Yeah, obviously that kind of holds true for me and Tyler, too.
Yeah.
We gotta still beat the game, but... I don't know. I haven't heard anything about the DLC for Dark Souls 2.
I don't know. I heard a lot about the Artorias DLC for Dark Souls 1. Like, a lot of people loved it, but I didn't hear much about the second Dark Souls DLC.
Might be worth checking out.
Mm-hmm. And I never knew what the difference was between the original release of Dark Souls 2 and the Scholar of the First Sin edition.
Yeah, I thought there were some differences, though.
I thought they changed some things.
Like some of the game, right?
Yeah. I don't know if they changed enemy positions or, like, what.
Boom.
Yeah.
He slapped the shit out of that barrel.
Hard.
Apparently he's not a fan. I'll tell you what, I'm like losing my shit over the DLC for Dark Souls 3, though.
Can't wait. Did you see a DLC trailer yet?
No. Does it look neat?
It does look neat.
I gotta watch that. Scholar of the First Sin changed some features. Textures were also fixed. Oh, okay.
So it was a very, like, minor.
Yeah, I guess it was, like, probably to just enhance the new character.
Yeah.
And where's Bert?
I don't know where Bert is.
It's coming out of your pay, Bert.
Drink the OJ.
That's some good fucking orange. Yeah, everything. Cure all wounds.
All of the wounds. All of the damage.
Minor. I got Scholar of the First Sin from my brother because he didn't like Dark Souls 2. That's actually pretty good. Alright, so the changes were minor.
Okay, yeah. Only a Titanite shard? Weak.
Boy, you beat his ass in pretty quick.
Pyromancer.
Yeah. That little stupid axe does a lot of damage.
It really does.
It's a good little axe.
You know what other axe does a lot of damage and has a really nice weapon art? Is the fucking the Thrall's axe.
Is it really?
Yeah, because it's got the quick step weapon art.
Oh.
And it does a really good amount of damage when you level it up.
Nice.
Stupid.
I just mash.
Back of my fist. I ate it. Must rest.
Pretty good.
Still good?
Yeah.
Fair enough. Not bitching.
All right, now we can't. Now there's no excuses.
Excuses.
We got to stream a lot. I'm not complaining.
If I can do this, I'll stream all the time.
Well, that's the goal. He is crazy good at Dark Souls 3, though. Oh, that's cool. So, was he a fan of Dark Souls 1, by the way? Because I felt, I did feel like Dark Souls 3 and Dark Souls 1 were very,
They have a lot of the same animation. A
lot of similarities.
Yeah. Like, I'm pretty sure all, like, the reverse animations and backstab animations are the same.
Oh, by the way, on PC, the, shield flicker thing, it works like it does in Dark Souls 1.
Oh, does it?
You see how responsive it is? Look how fast.
Oh, yeah.
It's just like Dark Souls 1.
The Dark Souls 1, like, shield flick was bad.
It looked funny. And even when you had a weapon in two hands and you were doing it.
It was really bad.
It looked really funny.
Also, I love how frame rate doesn't drop when this happens.
Oh, yeah, there's nothing. You get him. Get him. Get him. That was
Don't worry about it.
Complete shit.
Don't worry about it.
That was complete shite.
Dick stands.
He got Dark Souls on release. Oh, nice.
Talking about the first Dark Souls?
Yeah.
I kind of wish that I did.
Yeah,
I kind of wish, like, I knew about it.
How are we so blind to Dark Souls?
Because we were obsessed with Skyrim.
Oh. But I didn't realize it was going to be a completely different game type. Like.
Yeah, it's so weird.
You know what happens, though? I think it's because people make it out to be so difficult.
Well, the thing is, I didn't know about it when it first released.
I mean, don't get me wrong. It is a hard fucking game.
Yeah. I'll give it that.
But, like, they made it sound like it was so bad that I would never want to play it.
Yeah.
And It was totally not the case. Like, I played it, and I was like, oh, this game's fucking great.
Easy.
Yes,
it's
you
not,
die a lot.
But, yeah. That's a part of the whole Dark Souls aesthetic.
Yeah, like, that's a whole... That's the thing. When a game has scripted deaths, there's a reason they have
them. Yeah. And when it has Prepare to Die as its subtitle...
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
You know bad things are coming your way.
Dark Souls is a weird game. The rolling was pretty bad. Yes.
It was very,
That I agree with.
Like, clunky?
It was very clunky.
But I liked it once I got used to it.
Once you get used to it, it's very nice. But if you go from Dark Souls 3 to Dark Souls 1, and then you try to roll, you're just like, oh, God.
Because the rolls in the first Dark Souls took a lot of stamina. So when you rolled, you had to mean it.
You really did.
Like, there was no, like, sit down rolling.
And a fast roll in Dark Souls 1 was the equivalent of a, like...
Like a fat roll.
Yeah, exactly. Like, it was just so slow.
No, okay.
That was bad. Boom. Smack that ass. This is a smack that ass ball.
Smack.
I like how you're being versatile with the army.
I can.
They did a great job on it. It was something different.
Yeah,
I agree. Have you ever played the Have you ever played Demon's Souls? Because we didn't play.
I wish.
We are thinking about doing it. Do they have it on PC? Imagine this motion is an ass fireball.
Yeah.
That fucking roll time. Power.
Nope.
Fireball's not a power.
It's not. Estus. Power.
Yeah, we're thinking about it. I know there's a part. I did watch, like, some videos on it. And there's one boss where it seems like it's just bullshit. Like, it's going to be way too hard. But I don't know. I might give it a shot anyway. Heard it is similar to Dark Souls. Yeah, it looks very similar. As far as, like, gameplay. And that's how to die in Dark Souls, you know what I'm saying? Just Tyler's doing fireball spams.
Yeah, well.
It is a part of the character, though, so fair enough. Yeah. We are role-playing here.
Yes. Oh, wait a second. Fix that problem.
However, I will say this. Just because you have a combat knife as a sniper in the military doesn't mean you have to go find a way to use it.
Well, you can use it for, like...
When you need to.
Yeah, when you need to. But
you are... You're like this.
Yes.
Which is very weird.
I'm joking. Wait. Drop down here. Come on, Ash. Show me that trick.
Which one?
This one.
Oh, jumping down there?
Yep.
It's a hell of a shortcut.
I'm going to wait for him to go around.
Are you going to fight him, or...
No.
Just grab the shit?
Yep.
Well, you didn't grab the shit.
That one over there is a rapier.
Okay. See, I'm so obsessed. Like, I still, to this day, grab everything.
Have to.
I have to. Number one thing to watch out during Vort is to watch out for his frost breath. Yeah.
His frost breath is nasty. It usually comes after that long-ass stampede.
Yeah, he hits fucking hard.
The thing that he was getting me with is I thought I was...
That was not great.
No, I thought I was under his belly, and I was not. He was hitting me with that, like, hammer smack thing.
Power shot. It's not power. You're rating a fucking hit. Fuck you, Vort. Vort, you fucking... Kill. Hit him. There you go. Ocean. There you go. Now, you know what? I always, like, I get paranoid when it starts charging at it. Like, I think it's going to come out so much faster than it goes.
Yeah.
And it doesn't at all.
You do get a little time to roll. Or not roll, but, like, get behind it.
Yeah, smack that angle. Oh, he got hit. So did you. That's nice. You guys high five.
Yeah.
That was a good, good thing to do.
I don't know.
I know English.
No, you can't do that again.
I do English. Kill him.
Yes.
Nice. Beat his ass in. Estus spins. 720 Estus spins.
720 degree Estus spins. Sands.
You're not allowed to take a sip of your drink. You have to just keep playing for another 3 hours.
No.
With right. No drinks, no nothing.
No drink.
And you're not allowed to blink.
Ever. I didn't in Bioshock.
Why did you take that hand off?
Because for these reasons. Pure pyromancer ability.
Don't do that.
Don't shoot.
We don't want to annoy people with just death.
We will.
He.
Fucking bullshit.
Bitch.
Fuck. No,
that was pretty fucking.
Nice parry, dude.
Thank you.
Then my frame.
Seriously.
There's more of them on the PTR.
There has to be. Like, I don't know. This game, to me, got easier on PC.
Yeah.
I think it's what we said. I think it's just the fact that the frame rate's better.
Yeah, yeah.
One thing I mess up on this game is when the boss has barely any health. I think I could just go at the boss without dropping, without dodging or dying. I end
yep.
up dying because I was overconfident. That is the
I do that a
bane
lot.
Of this game. Like, it's every single time. Most deaths that I've ever had in this game were because of that reason. I see an enemy's health goes down to a little tiny bit, and I'm like, oh, I got this. I'm just going to, like, go at him.
Yep.
And I die almost every fucking time. Every time.
My dude. All right. Do you have a 100% guard shield?
No, I don't have a 100% guard shield. Pyro.
Pyromancer.
Power.
Counter damage.
Fuck you. See, that was one of those moments, Sam. Like, a lot of times what Tyler just did when he ran up for the hit, that's usually when I would die.
Yeah, I die a lot there, too. I thought I was going to get hit. I thought it was his weapon art was going to come out faster than that.
I'll tell you what, this isn't a bad place to farm early game, though.
No, it is not.
Because you can get a decent amount of souls and level up like a beast here. Are you going to go right for the dancer?
Yeah, I should.
Fuck that. Then the whole rest of this stream would just be fighting the dancer and not succeeding by the end.
Ever.
Don't die.
Oh, God.
Thank you.
Get 300.
You're not. Don't go for the blue one yet.
I'm not going for the blue one.
All right. No. That blue one's a pain in the ass.
I want to have full Estus.
What's next? We're going to fight the tree?
Yeah, I think so, because we already killed Borg.
All right, cool.
Ah,
my lady.
The wait
my lady.
Has been long.
Come, my lady.
I am Emma,
my lady.
High Priestess of Lothric Castle.
Yeah.
Allow me to
nice
see.
One.
You will not find the Lords of Cinder.
Don't judge
here.
Me.
They have left to their journey.
I will always judge.
Oh, yeah.
I think it's kind of my job.
Somebody will. But
this it is if you've been
we have to. We have
I'm
going to
say it anyway because it feels good.
We have to judge each other. It's important.
Hard, yeah. Wait. Reverse backsteps. Fancies.
Don't ever do that again. No, I'm just oh, God. All right, so off to, what is it, the undead what?
I want to call it the undead burg, but I know that that's a Dark Souls 1 thing.
Or is it the undead parish? I forget. Whatever. We're going somewhere.
The undead something.
And we're going to get taken away by creatures from Dark Souls 1.
And Orlando creatures. Rest here. And then I forget that there's a fucking bonfire right afterward.
Of
oh,
course.
Wait. I should probably level up.
Not a
I
bad
some
idea.
Souls.
Yeah, level up.
So you want to go full pyromancer or level up strength and
dex? No. Do strength and dex as well. I've been like, so let's say I do, for this build so far, I did probably 3/4 strength and dex and 1/4 pyromancer. Like, that's the way I was thinking of building it. Undead settlement. There it is. All right. Thanks, Sans. Good looking out.
Seems like you're going relatively strength heavy this time.
Well, I want to start lumping into dex, but it's not scaling my weapon yet. So
I wouldn't lump into dex yet. I would max out. Like, if you're going to go strength, I would max out strength
yeah,
first.
Like, I went, last time I did the pyromancer, I did 40 strength first, and then, you know, did my thing.
But wait a second. What is this axis scaling?
strength.
It does scale. It looks like a little bit more in strength because it requires a little bit more.
Yeah.
That was gross. You have any weapons?
If we can get a...
Nah, it's a scimitar. I was hoping she would have a longsword, but...
You'd be very upset to know that I got one and sold the shit out of it.
One. Be sure to bring...
We could do an axe build. We just gotta find another axe. I mean, that axe is not bad.
It's not horrible, no. But, one second. So I want to see what its weapon art does. I don't know what it does. Warcry. I know a spirit warcry that temporarily boosts attack. Okay. So you just do more damage.
Which is never... listen, DPS in Dark Souls for me
is... not a bad thing.
...is a lovely feature. There we go. Now, on the next round, just, like, put a point or two. Maybe... What do you think? Attunement?
How much attunement do you have? 12. Yeah. Go to 2 so you can have 2 slots.
2 slots, yeah.
14 is a nice place to get. I think it's every 4 attunement levels that you get another slot.
That'll be really useful down the road.
Yeah.
And I also think there's a point where we'll be leveling into, if I'm not mistaken, Faith?
Well, it depends.
No, it wasn't Faith.
What spells you want to go for. Like, you can definitely get away with doing 40 Int, 40 Faith, and having access to pretty much all Pyromancies, and some, like, Miracles, and,
I'm usually a Dex build every game. Yeah, Dex is nice. Well,
Dex, I think, is what you went with the first Dark Souls.
Yeah.
I did the exact opposite. I went Strength.
Yeah.
The fucking Zweihander, though. It's bad.
But, dude, the first Dark Souls, I did the most common, I'm sure is the most common thing. I went with the Halberd. Oh, my God.
It does a lot of damage.
It hits like a heavy weapon, but...
But it's a Dex.
It's a Dex weapon, and it's pretty quick considering how much damage you do.
Yeah. This.
Dex in this game's good because you could use katanas.
Mm-hmm. I don't know how katanas were in the other 2 Dark Souls.
Yeah, I haven't tried it.
Bitch about them in PvP, but I don't know how they were in PvE.
I mean, people bitch about everything. I think it's just human nature to find something wrong with everything.
I don't know. I mean, I ain't never done PvP with fucking those other games. The only PvP I've done is with this one.
Save him. Save the hollows. Yes. Yes.
Not fucking one.
Dude, that was pretty good. I'll take him. Boom.
Oops.
Also, I think you should have got something for saving the hollows.
You should.
At least an achieve.
Chief.
Give me something.
Why do I keep going back?
Why? It looks like you just sat against the wall.
Yeah.
You're like, you know what? I'm done with this.
Yeah. It's like, I'm done.
I'm done. I also wore that armor that you're wearing right now up until Baron, right?
Something like that.
Yeah.
I forget when you...
That was good armor.
Changed it out. Yeah, it just works.
Boulder side sword was my main weapon in Dark Souls. Yes, absolutely. That's something I've seen, even like other people playing Dark Souls, they would always...
I don't know what
like
that
farm
is.
For that. So you know the Boulder Knight, Baldur Knight. Damn, I know I'm pronouncing that wrong. I'm sorry, man.
I'm trying to remember
the ones with the red. Shoes.
Oh, you're talking
right
about the ones.
Beginning.
Okay, yeah. I know which one.
You can
about.
Farm them and get that sword, and that sword is badass.
It
dude.
Is.
Everybody loves it.
I did not know that.
Boom.
Could
you imagine? Getting hit in the face with a fireball, and you're like, you know what? I'm still gonna come at you.
Yeah.
If that was me, first of all, I'd be balder than I already am. Second of all, I'd be done. I'd be like, all right, even if it didn't kill me.
Yeah, I'd be like, all right, fine. You win.
You win. Nice one.
Wait, see if I can frame this.
These guys get variant. That was shit. Boom, power strike.
Yeah.
And I do love how much damage that fireball does.
It does a really good amount of damage. And magic is not, like, weak in this game.
That's another thing we got to do. We got to remember to level up that pyromancy shit.
Is it, like, a glove, or is it just a hand?
You know, I don't know. All I know is his hand's got like a permanent fireball in it.
Forgot something.
Go back.
Yep.
Do you mind explaining what you forgot?
It might have been an Estus shard.
Not great.
No.
That's not great.
Because I remember there's another Estus shard right in front of that witch lady. And I was like, did I grab the other one? No, I grabbed it.
Where's it at?
In...
Oh, okay.
Yep. You know the one on the little table? The anvil thing?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, that's exciting. Well, hey, dude. Do you want to just, like, go do it? Nah, because then we'll have to circle back next stream. That's no good.
What do you mean?
I was going to say, we could always do it off camera and just grab it. But we should get it.
It's easy.
Yeah. Oh, Mechasol, what's going on, man? How you doing? I'd look hours for one Estus shard. Yo, yeah. We've definitely done that.
Come forth?
No. No, he's not. He's not going to come forth at all. There he is. Nice. Charge. All right, so you're just going for it. Fair enough.
Yeah, I'm
going
to just go for it.
Well, because this place sucks.
Quick.
There you go. That. Run. Grab. Run. Up. Fireball to the head. Power strike. Oh, you're in. Nice one. Nice one, dude. I'm doing good. When do you plan on playing Fallout 3 again? Actually, tomorrow, right?
Yeah.
Probably tomorrow, I guess around... And we're both off, so you do 4?
Yeah.
Tomorrow around 4? Maybe 4 p.m. Eastern time? Not sure where you're from.
Tis good to see ye in good health.
I ended up finding all the Estus shards by searching on YouTube. Yeah, and here's the thing. I'm not going to lie. I'm pretty sure Dark Souls is a internet-heavy game. Like, they intended for you to work with the community to find things. So.
And fair enough.
I think they even said that. Like, the creator of the game said that. Like, that was the whole point. Awesome. Hope to see you there. We'll definitely we're definitely looking forward to getting back into
some
Fallout 3.
Charge.
And by the way, any games that we do stream on here, that game will only be played as long as we're streaming. So we won't be continuing anything off camera. Except for Dark Souls, if we forget something and it's going to, like, really bore the whole the streaming thing, we might grab that off. Or farming. Ugh. Nobody wants to stream farming.
No. You shouldn't stream farms.
But we promise we'll explain. Or we'll explain an explanation.
Yeah, scream it.
We'll scream it into the microphone.
I completely ran myself out of stamina. Take that. You give me flamberge? Nope.
You don't need that damn sword.
I never have used flamberge in any of the Dark Souls.
I've gotten it, and I've never used it. It's because all the other things are so OP.
I've just never used it, so I can't say whether or not it's OP or not.
Are you going for something here?
I'm trying to just get her out of the way.
Oh, that's right. There's another Estus shard there.
Come on.
Oh, you're gonna eat shit.
Manny, bro.
Power strike. You should be able to hit that back at her.
You should.
Ooh. But that was a big one. That was a big one. Run.
Run. Run.
Please run.
Roll, fam.
Don't go in there. You know it's bad. Man.
No, I have. I must.
Okay.
Join the Sunbro company.
Oh. Sunbro.
Wait. Nope. Weak.
Dude.
Trying to get that stupid boon. There we go. Take two.
There you go. I should probably get to sleep. I'm tired. Awesome stream also. Oh, thank you, man. And yeah, man, Get some rest. I know you. I know you're a busy man these days. So.
Slip.
Yeah. Well. Hopefully, we'll see if you're around tomorrow. But we're gonna probably start around 4 o'clock. It is. Oh wow! It's midnight already.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh wait a second.
But we did start at like what 9?
Yeah.
Something like that. Yeah, dude. So yeah. Hopefully, we'll see you again. Thanks for always being here, dude.
Oh.
Tune in next time to see Tyler die.
A lot.
A lot.
Bruh.
What do we got on here? Another, like, half hour?
Something like that.
Okay. So, yeah, we'll be streaming for another half hour.
Let him.
See you, buddy.
Bye.
Tyler's getting all the things.
All of the things. Ah. Weak. Ouch. Fucking gnaw. Oh, fucking plow coming at me.
Oh, your bones got whaled with another one.
Whip.
Good thing we got that whip. Here it is.
Yep,
gone.
That's where I died.
Okay.
I got the whip.
You did get the whip. All right, I'm going to confirm, right? I think we're good. I don't think we really have to do too much more with the stream setup, right?
I don't think so.
I think we're just good to go.
Yeah, because now, you know.
I mean, we'll add some other cool features to it over time, yeah. But the base part of it's done, so we can actually start streaming regularly.
We can make stream. Right?
What the hell did you just do?
It's the war cry thing. Let's see what it did.
Oh, that's neat. You know what's funny? I used that axe for so long, and I never used that war cry.
Ah! Free throw it.
Nice.
Get wrecked.
Now you said get wrecked to a corpse.
It had to happen. Alright, let's do this. Must find Cornix.
Oh, you know what? I don't think I freed that dude.
Oh, Cornix?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Please.
I don't die.
I prefer not.
Let's avoid those kind of things.
Yes.
There we go. I never thought we would reach a point where we would play Dark Souls and it not just be a stream of deaths. Oh, you know, in all fairness, that probably should have killed him in one shot, because you hit him right in the temple. That was nice. And you hit him in the, you hit him in his care package there, Tyler.
Why did you do that? Because I thought he was going to get back up. 720 has to spins.
That startled me when I first played this.
Me too.
Nice throw.
Don't talk about that.
Nice one. Oh, shit. That was also very good throw.
Very good. All right, one more.
Oh, my God.
Why? Yes. Now give me Flamberge. Nope.
Give me Flamburger.
Flamburger.
Give me a Flamburger.
A flaming burger. Now I have 2 Caduceus around shields.
How far do you want to get? Are we going to get to the next boss or no?
Yeah, we can get to the tree.
Okay. Maybe we'll get... should we beat him tonight or no? Okay. Quick. We'll do that, and then maybe we'll come back here in the next stream and grab whatever we missed.
Yeah.
Is there a lot more do you have to do?
I know that I didn't do the Z-word thing yet. Like, I didn't... Ooh.
Well, that we could definitely do in the next stream.
Yeah.
That was not great.
I'll just break that.
Yeah, I guess we'll just prioritize the tree.
Yeah. I just want to get Cornix.
Yeah, that's fine.
It's important to a pyromancer.
It absolutely is. We'll get him, kill the tree, and we'll call this tree.
Yes. Well, I okay. But I hear you.
That'll be two bosses this stream.
Oh, yeah, I already killed four.
Yep. That was right in the beginning. Yeah.
All right, 3, 2, 1.
Boom.
Oh.
What was it?
Partisan.
Shit. What is that?
It's a certain type of spear.
Okay, yeah, I remember.
A special spear.
There was another streamer that did, that used that as a weapon. What the hell is the guy called? Not the spear.
Oh, there was another one?
Yeah, Silvermont.
Ah.
Silvermont. He made a build where he used that weapon.
Was it this Dark Souls or was it?
It was in this one,
yeah.
And he was very upset.
Is it bad?
I mean, he likes the weapon, but it just it hits like a turd, like it's like a pillow.
Yeah, it's not great. But I guess you can, you know, I guess you get away with using a great shield and just fucking tank everything.
You could pillow fight with the best of them, I guess.
Yeah. Oh, I missed the big rat.
Oh God. No.
Oh. Remember when the frame rate used to drop here too?
Remember when that doesn't happen anymore?
It doesn't happen anymore. Best thing ever, 10 out of 10.
Would do it again.
Would run through that smoke again. All in ways. So I guess we'll just go straight for the tree boss.
Yeah, fuck it. Let's push this shit in. And we'll call this stream. And we'll come back tomorrow and do some Fallout. Fallout 3. I'll upload these tomorrow morning.
Yeah.
There's really not much we have to do for that.
Yeah.
I guess we should also mention that we're not taking a break from YouTube, by the way. We're just in the process of moving. So we got to move, do that stuff, and then once that's done, we'll be right back on track. Grab all the things.
I just want to grab
well, the
this.
Important thing, yeah. We'll come back and grab the rest.
Yeah, I don't remember where we should are.
But we are coming back and grabbing the rest.
Yeah.
Just go. Yeah, it's fine.
I agree.
Thank goodness for those. Oh, dude, you nailed that.
Ooh, I know what you got.
I have gotten got there.
Yeah.
In the past. And it's not great.
It was offensive. All right, open this up. So I don't have to run through that all the time.
Run through what?
The fucking artillery barrage.
Oh. Do you prefer actually using that path now?
I do.
Wow.
No, we're luring skulls. Shit.
It's alright. Just go beat his ass.
No.
Do not use pyromancy on the tree.
I might.
It's not gonna work.
Is he resistant to that shit?
No, but it's very hard to hit him.
Fair enough.
Because his boobs. Hit his boobs.
I knew you were hitting
him. It didn't come. Not great. Get that ankle. You pop?
Oh boy.
You're a good
friend.
Yeah. Paul.
I.
Dude, you're an asshole, by the way. Okay. pips.
That's fun. Oh, that package. Oh, boy.
Also, his arm is weak. Alright, dude. You're fucking beating his ass. Sweet. Get his boots. 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 Not great. Boots.
Ouch. Not good. Yes. Dude. Was back. Weird. Yes. Oh. Backwards.
Went up.
Yes. Done. Done. Fucking deep.
Bitch. All right, get the bonfire, and we'll wrap this up.
Bonfire. I was gonna say, I only got 1,000 souls for that. Big rest.
All right. Homework. Well, thank you everybody who tuned into the stream, and thank you everybody who watched from YouTube. This will be a more regular thing. Again, the YouTube videos will pick back up, but. We're in the process of a move, so you'll see that content coming back soon. Welcome. Very well done. And yeah, I guess that's it, right?
Yeah.
Well, keep yucking.
Bye.
Bye.
Oh, smack the fucking boom.